dramatic tornadoes like this one that you see right here, captured on camera by a driver 3 years ago, are on the rise in Illinois.
I took a closer look at what may be behind the dangerous change.
Washington, Illinois, a huge EF4 tornado. Fairdale in EF4.
We're getting calls that houses on the west side of Fairdale are down.
Tornadoes in Nameplate, Cold City, in Utica. NIU meteorology professor Dr. Victor Gencity says the frequency of tornadoes is increasing in Illinois.
We've seen a downward trend in tornado activity in places like Texas, Oklahoma, and Kansas, sort of your colloquial tornado alley, and an increase in places like Kentucky, Illinois, Indiana, Wisconsin, Mississippi.
This map shows the trend. Cooler colors mean a decrease in tornado frequency, while the deepest reds show increases. The tornado trend is moving east. That means more targets tornadoes can hit.
It is putting a lot more people at risk. So you have much bigger population centers as you get east of the Mississippi River.
They're not sure why it's happening, but it could be climate change.
The southern Great Plains of the United States begins to dry out. There's more drought, and a lot of these weather extremes and the frequency of these extremes begins to shift further to the east.
Now, make no mistake, the Great Plains still rule when it comes to tornado numbers, but the trend moving east is a concern. And remember, here in Chicago, you're at risk anywhere, really in northern Illinois, including the city of Chicago, including near the lake. The tall buildings aren't going to help you. Tornadoes can happen anywhere.